less than 200 metres to go. But Gonzalez, of course, is a 3:34 man back in 81, and he's got good company. And coming up fast is Pierre Delis of Switzerland, who's a fast finisher. Gonzalez comes out on the coach shoulder. Coe looks at him, finds another gear, moves away a yard and a half. Gonzalez comes back to Coe, beaten on the run to the tape, and he's all bumped up and tight. And suddenly another sprint finisher has gone past him, and that was a testing time for Coe.